Princess Cirilla of Sintra.
I am Commander Mordifrin Abkelek.
Pleasure to meet you.
In the attack in Sintra when I took you, I did everything I was asked with no hesitation, but now I can't stop asking questions.
How? How do you know you're doing the right thing?
It's funny how quickly people forget about you when you're no longer of use to them, isn't it?
You've spent your whole life trying to find a place where you belong.
I was an ideal, not so alive.
Everything I was told my whole life was a lie.
Just something you paid for.
I've destroyed so many things. I know for a fact a drop of her blood could change the world in the wrong hands. She will destroy it.
What's the matter?
We're supposed to be on the same side. Searching for Princess Cirilla. She's alive. I know it.
It's Cirilla.
Cirilla is out there.
She wants me to find her. She tried to puncture my brain and extract every one of my thoughts.
I will take the knowledge, your memories.
I'm having dreams about her.
How would you know what it's like to fight for control of your life?
I know you well enough to understand.
I do not wish to fight you!
Pick it up!
You took
everything from me!
And may yours be the last face I see in this world.